Hello everyone, this is the Green Snake Gamer playing Godzilla Destroy All Monsters Melee Destruction Mode. This time we will be going through Destruction Mode.
Destruction Mode.
Now I'll be playing with a good friend of mine. I'm going to be Gigan and my friend is going to be Anguirus.
Select Arena.
And we are going to be playing on London.
Gigan versus Anguirus. Get ready to crumble. Go!
Now, in destruction mode, it's all about destroying buildings and objects to rack up points. Each round is 2 minutes long. So you don't have to focus on your opponent too much. It's all about destroying buildings. Now the best way to rack up points is to use your rage attack and to throw buildings at other buildings. Then you can also attack your opponent to try to prevent them from getting points. I got a pretty good lead here. Okay, I won round one. In order to win, you need
to
win three matches.
Go!
So as you can see, I have won. I need to win two more times. Now, after each round, the city is restored, so as you can see, all the buildings are back. So the city will fix itself after each round. Thank you. good. I got the rage power up, so now I can use my rage attack. Nice, I won again.
Get ready to crumble. Go!
Okay, so I just have to win one more match. I don't have much time left, I better hurry. Okay, my friend managed to win that round, so
get
now it's 2-1. Round. Of course, he goes for the bridge. Wrecks him a bunch of points. That was so close.
Get ready to crumble. Go.
Okay, the final round. Winner takes all.
It's
Wow, he almost dodged it. Okay, I'm still in the lead. Oh, we're neck and neck. Oh, that was so close. Oh, you don't get any closer than that. Oh, my friend managed to win. Well played. And this will be the end of Godzilla Destroy All Monsters Melee Destruction Mode.